taught a lot of these guys for lots of years, and I've got lots of good memories, but they can also be very annoying. And I hate doing these videos as much as I hate them sometimes. One thing that there seems to be a lot of this year is crying. Hannah, over loud noises. Annie, over any kind of criticism that she's given at all. And Darcy, when her trousers rip.
What's one thing you wish you hadn't done?
I really don't know the answer to that one. It's awful to say, told them not to do A-level.
But is it true?
For some of them. But I have heard so many times from Mason that he promises to do the work. And it never shows up. In your lesson. Callista, because she's on her phone and falls asleep. I can't say that. I can't say that Callista's on her phone. Probably Callista, because she falls asleep. Miss Wright, because the class haven't seen her all yet. No, I can't say that. Don't.
Okay.
Okay.
He's always late?
Well, the girls tend to traipse in a bit late. But the thing about lateness that sticks up most is Mason and his deadlines, which basically don't exist. Mason works on Mason's time.
Which students argue the most?
There's a special corner of the room where all the students in that corner argue. So that's Mason, Steph, Annie, Darcy, and sometimes Hannah.